Welcome to Audio Video System Playlist. I, Professor Hitesh Dholakia, is going to explain you comparison in between different television, where in this session I'll be comparing plasma television, LCD television, LED television, as well as OLED television system. So to understand this session based on comparison of different television, let us begin this session with different parameters. So here in this session, I'll discuss all this television system with a comparison based on different parameters. And you can see my previous sessions in which I have already explained all those television system right in detail. So where you will be getting how those televisions are functioning, here directly I'll compare those television based on different parameters. So let us have first parameter, that is resolution. Now see, you might have seen plasma TV that was available up to 2006 in the market, and plasma TV was available with different resolutions like standard HD and full HD resolution. While LCD television that is available with standard HD and full HD till now, somewhat LCD televisions are available with 4K, but it is not that successful as it is there with LED and OLED television. So you'll be finding in market nowadays ultra HD, 4K, as well as standard HD and full HD television that is available with LED television system and OLED television system. So highest resolution that is there with LED TV and OLED television system with standard HD, full HD and ultra HD 4K resolution. And LCD television that is been used by people because of lower cost, and it has standard HD and full HD resolution available. See, when we compare those televisions with respect to brightness, then highest brightness that is there with LED TV, and OLED television that is having brightness based on image, but that brightness is little lower compared to LED TV. While LCD TV that is bit bright, but plasma TV is having minimum brightness out of all four television system. So brightness is highest with LED television system. With OLED television system, brightness will vary with respect to image, as OLED itself generates images, right? So it is not compulsory to generate brighter image every time. While in LED TV and LCD TV, we have backlight. So because of backlight, there is always somewhat brightness, where LED is having highest brightness. And plasma TV, that one cannot use it with higher light. So when we use that plasma TV, we need to have a dark room. Otherwise, you cannot see video properly on display. So people were using plasma TV under a dark room to have proper clarity, while LED and OLED technology does not need that dark room facility to watch proper picture quality. See, contrast. So excellent contrast that is there with OLED. So highest contrast that is there with OLED television system. What is contrast? Contrast is a difference in between highest brightness to lowest brightness. So that range of brightness that is referred as contrast. So highest to lowest brightness, minimum to maximum brightness variation, that is referred as contrast, and that is excellent in OLED TV. It is good in LED TV. It is very good in plasma, but nowadays people are not using this television, and LCD is having poor bright contrast. When we talk about black level, so excellent black level means dark level that is excellent in OLED TV. It is very good in plasma. It is bit good in LED TV, but it is poor in LCD TV. So black level is best in OLED TV, right? You'll be finding Samsung is creating good use of power at black level by using OLED TV. LED TV is having bit good black level, but LCD is having poor black level, right? Now when we talk about motion blur, there is no motion blur which is happening with OLED TV,
and there is no motion blur that is happening in plasma TV, as this two TV is generating light based on signal given to molecules, right? In plasma TV we give signal to gas, and on OLED TV we give signal to panel, while on LED TV and LCD TV we use liquid crystal, so there is bit motion blur. In LCD it is higher compared to LED. So LED is having little motion blur while LCD is having highest motion blur. When we talk about viewing angle, then best viewing angle is there with OLED TV. Even wide viewing angle is there with plasma TV, and it is narrow with LED and LCD TV. Thickness is best with OLED TV, right? So slimmest display that you can have it with LED TV, even as OLED TV, even with LED TV, very thin display has been there. LCD is bit thick compared to this, but thickest is there with plasma TV. Power consumption is high in plasma TV and OLED TV. It is lowest in LED TV, right? In LCD TV, it is low. Lowest is there with LED TV. It is bit high in OLED compared to this, and is in plasma TV, it is highest. If you talk about environment friendly condition, then OLED TV is environment friendly. Highest environment friendly condition is there with OLED, and as per that only name of this television is organic light emitting diode television system, right? So that name indicates it is what, organic. So organic is how it is using material which is environment friendly. LED is even environment friendly, but LCD and plasma TV are not environment friendly. In plasma TV we use gases in cavity. Those gases are neon and xenon. In LCD TV, we use CCFL light. That CCFL light is not environment friendly. While in LED TV, we have LED as a light which is environment friendly. And in OLED, we have environment friendly layers. When we talk about price, then highest price is there with OLED. High price was there with plasma, and because of that nowadays people are not using it. The reason is plasma TV does not offer those specification which is there in comparison with LCD and LED TV. Pricings are least with LCD and it is average with LED television system. And when we talk about screen size, so in market plasma TV that was available with 42 to 65 inch. See, plasma TV that people were using it for large size television in past, right? In past people were been using CRT television system only, and there was a competition between CRT and plasma TV. At that time plasma TV was providing size of television with 42 to 65 inch, so that was way higher size of television, and because of that people were using this plasma television with larger dimension compared to CRT television system, right? When we talk about LED, LCD and OLED television system, then this television systems are available with size greater than 100 inch. But for lower range, you can see LCD television system, 18 inch size is available with minimum size. While with LED television system, 15 inch size is available. While with OLED television system, 32 inch size is available. So you can see this different size are available in the market with different TVs. I hope that now before you go for purchase of any television system, you can compare this. And by this comparison, one can go for purchase of any television system. And based on their need, they should spend money.
Thank you so much for watching this video. I would like to get your suggestions from your side. The reason is I want all those topics that has to be covered on my channel so that students can easily learn everything which is required in their university courses. And you can download all this material which I am teaching here from my application Engineering Funda. So I am providing all those material free of cost. You can download it. It will be easier to you to learn all those topics which I am teaching here. Again, thank you so much for watching this video, and your suggestions are most welcome to me. So please do give your valuable suggestions, which is highly required here to optimize this channel.